Hey everyone, good morning. It's Brandon over at Seamless Contacts. Thanks for taking the time to connect. Today I want to share with you a strategy that helps you get replies and appointments booked with your prospects. And it's very simple. So your prospective personas are extremely busy. They get hundreds of emails, they get called on by thousands of people, and they're managing 50,000 different priorities every day of the week, every month, every quarter, every year. And when you're prospecting them, they may find your offer or value proposition of value, but at that specific time, they may have had a meeting come up, they may have had a fire that they had to put out. You never know what's going to happen as to why the prospect hasn't gotten back to you. So when you're reaching out and prospecting via email, I wanted to share a strategy that's worked great for our sales team at Seamless Contacts. And it's basically when you're prospecting via email, you want to make sure that you reply all to every single message you send out. And why would you reply all? So when you reply all, let's say we're prospecting John Smith over at Facebook. We want to sell him some type of software product. So John Smith over at Facebook, we're prospecting him, and he's the vice president of sales. Super busy, manages thousands of team members. When we're emailing him and emailing him, the best way for him to know and remember who we are is to see all of the touches that we've sent him in a row. So when you reply all, it keeps the string of every single message that you've ever sent in that one email. So if you just send an email and then follow up in 5 days, 7 days, 10 days, send another email, the guy's never going to remember, or the gal's never going to remember the first email that you sent, the second email that you sent, the third email that you sent. And they're not even going to know if you're persistent or not, or the different value propositions and how you can help them. So the best way to really communicate that is send your first sales email, prospective sales email, and then when you're about to send the next in a few days later, pull that email up in your inbox, that sent email in your inbox, and hit reply all, paste that message right there, and then it will include all the previous emails that you've sent, and for every single email touch that you execute, do that for each of them. So that way, let's say you're gonna launch a 7x7 campaign, 7 emails in 7 days, or 7 emails across 7 different periods of time. So if I shoot out the first email, they get it, they don't respond. In 3 days, I'm gonna send out another email, I'm gonna go to my inbox, pull up that first email I sent, reply all, paste the second email in there. Then I'm gonna work, maybe 5 days later, I'm gonna send them another email, go to my sent box, that will have the first two messages, then I'm gonna copy and paste my third message into that, hit send, and do that for 4, 5, 6, 7, your last unresponsive script. And what that does is, for a guy like John, who's managing thousands of team members and thousands of priorities at a company like Facebook, he'll see the 7 different touches. He'll see the 7 different value propositions. He'll see how persistent you are, how you've done your research, how you've personalized each touch to meet with him. And then maybe on the 4th, the 5th, the 6th, the 7th touch, whatever it may be, he's going to get back to, hey, Brandon, so sorry, we've been slammed with preparing for quarterly earnings. I've got 5 minutes tomorrow at 3 p.m. Boom, appointment booked. So feel free to leverage the reply all for sending every single one of your emails. And I guarantee you, it makes your prospect's life easier because they can view all the messages that you've sent because they're never going to remember who you are. And it's going to increase the amount of appointments you book via email. So I hope you found this sales email tip of value. Reply all is a gold mine. Leverage it when you're prospecting. And I look forward to hearing in the comments section below how it worked out for you. So thank you for watching. Happy selling, and let's make it your biggest and best year yet.